Guys, happy Friday. Man, last night I went out to go drink. I brought my date to like a hostess bar. I didn't even know it was a hostess bar. But she ended up getting drunk. And we only had like two Long Islands each, and then she was pretty drunk, so we had to go home after that. And then we didn't get to go eat dinner after that because she was so drunk. So when I go out, you know, I just want to have fun. I don't feel like babysitting nobody. So that was kind of like a turnoff, but it makes me not want to like go out and stuff like that. But anyways, I'm here having breakfast because I'm so hungry. And probably get some more drone shots later on. And probably go out tonight. I had fun drinking. I haven't had that much alcohol in a while, so. Last night, my date was supposed to call me when she was on the way in the Uber, but she didn't. She called me when she was outside, so I didn't have time to get ready. So I didn't feel like getting ready. You know, I didn't feel like being rushed, so I just walked out with what I was wearing: my black shorts, white t-shirt, my Jordan slippers. You know, I was comfortable. I didn't care. Hey, come on.
Beef stew.
Favorite part about this dish is not the hard cucumber, it's the butter here and pate. It's my favorite, dipping in there. What's going on, you guys? Just booking my Uber right now. So here's the tip: if you're gonna book an Uber, make sure you book it somewhere where there's less traffic. You know, it's common sense. The driver will appreciate it too. So then you get picked up faster and you'll be on your way. So y'all know. Most of y'all know, but some people don't know. So walking that extra 2 blocks will help out a lot.
It feels like I'm in Japan or something. fly the drone and it doesn't crash, or nobody stops me and gives me a ticket or takes my drone away, it's a success. So it's pretty damn hot, man. I'm sweating my balls off, and I think I'm gonna go back to the pad and shower up, chill in the AC, edit some videos, and maybe in the daytime later. It's 10:30 right now, so maybe later I'll go to Benton Market, do some shopping. I hear they got some True Religion jeans for the love. I'm not gonna buy them. It's not my style, but let's go check it out, you know? Okay. So, see you guys later. Oh, damn, man, I should have brought some water. There's a 7-Eleven at. Oh, God, nice little breeze, though. Nice little breeze. So, since I'm waiting for the Uber here, I want to talk about last night. So the place I went to last night, it turned out to be like a hostess bar. I didn't know because we were just walking and we came upon that place. But anyways, there was like five girls working, and they're all pretty hot. And they all give me a funny look. I don't know why, maybe because of my J slippers or what. But then I realized I saw their the Facebook page, and yesterday was gentlemen's night, and then on the ad it says, "Don't bring your girlfriend," or "Don't tell your girlfriend," or whatever. So I thought that was pretty funny. I definitely want to go back to that place because the drinks were pretty expensive, though. It was almost like $10 or $8 at Long Island. But it was a good time, though. I had fun. And the Uber's here. Outside, I had to get some sugarcane drink. Pretty refreshing. Rush hour. People riding on the sidewalks. Zero fucks. Holy.